Hey everybody, it's John Bay, CEO of Standard Uranium, with Sean Hilliker, our VP of Exploration. We're actually standing on the ice road, which takes us from our Indian Head fishing lodge to our drill site. Sean, this ice road is very impressive.
It is.
Maybe you can tell our audience a bit about it, who builds it, who maintains it, what it's used for.
Yeah, it was. We actually contracted a local guy out of Fond du Lac. His name is Louis Mecherty.
Yep.
And he actually used to be the chief there. Fantastic guy to work with. He's with Haley's Lodge and Construction. Yep. So we're actually partnering with Saskatchewan Research Council. They're up here doing work as well at the Gunner Mine, which is right on our Sundog project. So they're working over there, and we're working up here on the island. So we partnered with them, and we pushed it together so we could both use it.
Nice. So we take this road from our lodge out to our drill site, and we'll be able to use it to get to all our drill targets on this program.
Exactly. So there's actually a provincial ice road that gets pushed from Fond du Lac all the way to Uranium City. So we just do a little offshoot down around the peninsula like that, and it actually crosses all of our drill targets for the year. So it couldn't be more perfect.
Nice. Now, as I look down, I'm seeing about 5 or 6 feet down, and I can see the water.
Yeah.
Kind of a little bit freaky, though.
It is, yeah. The ice is incredible this year. You know, you can see it's super clear, and you can see the cracks going down. But like you said, it's like 5 to 6 feet thick in spots, and it's absolutely incredible. Smooth, solid, and safe for our winter operations, yeah.
Awesome. So once again, Sean Hilliker, John Bay, Standard Uranium, signing off. If you have any more questions, send them to us. Take care, everyone.
Cheers.